Well friends, we are learning the lesson determiners. Already we have gone through some of the concept of determiners. We have learned about the article, in that we have learned definite article and indefinite article. Definite article, you know very well, that is the, and indefinite article, that is a, an. We have learned the rules of how to use a and how to use an. Also we have gone through many rules of the definite article. So today we are going to learn the second part of this determiner, and in that we will go to see demonstratives. Okay, so what is demonstrative determiners? So demonstrative determiners are in English language are this, that, this, and those. So the demonstrative determiners, that, it is plural, those, is used to avoid the repetition of the preceding noun. The rule can be understood with the help of the examples. Just you see by those. So we have learned the demonstrative determiner, that is plural, those, is used to avoid repetition of the preceding noun. The rule can be understood with the help of the following. Just see, my shot are better than those of my brothers. So my shot are better than those. Those means shots. So for shots we can use here those. So we have avoided here repetition of the shots. Our defense academics are better than those of Afghanistan. So again here, our defense academics, for that we have used those. Means our means Indian. Indian defense academics are better than those of Afghanistan. So those is used for the defense academics. Another demonstrative determiner, this, plural, these. Already we have learned this is singular but near, and those means singular but far. Now we will see the demonstrative determiner, this, is used to refer to a person or thing near to speaker. The rule can be understood with the examples. This is the best coffee I have had. This is one cup of coffee, okay? These magazines are very good. Now many magazines are with me, so I have told these are, okay? These magazines are very good. And this is the best coffee I have had, which only one cup of coffee is there. So I have used here this is, okay? And these magazines which are near to me, but more in numbers. The demonstrative determiners, that, this plural, those, refers to a person or thing far away from the speaker. The rule can be understood with the help of the following examples. Sentence: get the dog out of the house. Okay, throw away those shoes in the garbage. Those means many but far away. And get that dog means the dog is far away from us, that can be given, but it is singular, so I have used that. And those shoes, many are there but far away, so I can use here those. So what we have learned in that demonstrative, in that we have learned this, that, these, and those. This can be used for the singular object but near to us. These can be plural object near to us. Those can be used for the plural object far away from us, and that is a singular object and far away from us. Also we can avoid the repetition with the help of those and these also. Now we'll go for the next point of this grammar chapter, that is possessive. The possessive determiners in the English language are my, your, our, his, her, its, their. So these are used to show or determine the ownership of a certain thing. Again I repeat, the possessive determiners in the English language are my, your, our, his, her, its, and their. What is the use of this possessive determiners in the English language? These are used to show, determine the ownership of the person. Just see, in that we can see the collocation of pronouns and adjective. So first pronoun is subject I, possessive adjective is my, and possessive pronoun is mine. Then here personal pronoun subject is you, possessive adjective you are, possessive pronoun yours. Then he, possessive adjective his, and possessive pronoun also his. Personal pronoun she, possessive adjective her, and possessive pronoun hers. Then again here it, possessive adjective its, and there is no possessive pronoun for that. If you see we is a personal pronoun but it's plural, then possessive adjective is our and possessive pronoun is ours. And last one, personal pronoun, a personal subject is there, possessive adjective there, and possessive pronoun there. So these are possessives which we can use. For example, it is given here, this is my bike. So in earlier chart we have seen my is possessive adjective, and this car is mine, then it is a possessive pronoun. If we see you, this is your friend, and this friend is yours. So if this friend is yours is the example of possessive pronoun, and this is your friend, this is the example of possessive adjective. This is my house, this is his house, his house is the example of possessive adjective, and this house is his. So this is the example of possessive pronoun. Like that we can understand possessiveness. So that we have learned today. What we have learned today? Demonstrative, in that we have seen this, that, this, those. This is the singular, this is the plural. But this and these can be used for the near object. That is a singular but used for the far away object, and those we can use for the far away object but plural in number. Then we have understood about the possessive. So there are possessive adjectives also there, and possessive pronouns are also there. So which are the example? My, mine, your, yours, his, her, hers, its. There is no possessive pronoun for that. Then our, ours, and their, theirs. We have learnt many examples also of the same kind of the possessive pronoun and possessive adjective. So hope you have understood these two points of the written. Thank you very much.